first, tonight's top story. Shreveport police search for answers after someone opened fire on a woman as she was driving down the street. It happened around 9:30 last night on Bethune Drive. Police say Lasita Alexander's car was riddled with bullets.
She was shot in the foot but was able to run to a nearby home for help. She was taken to Ochsner LSU Health. If you have any information on this shooting, please contact Crime Stoppers.